What are we doing today?
Okay, so today we're going thrift shopping, and this is Cindy, and we might be going with our friend Chrissy, but she's not here right now.
Yeah,
she
might.
Yeah. We'll see if she comes, but right now we're just going to Salvation Army, and then we're going to go to a nun that's like across town. Oh, yeah, we're going to be looking for stuff for a music festival that we're going to in August, like the beginning of August, and we both have nothing yet, so that's good. Have you ordered your stuff?
Nope,
we have nothing yet, so we're going to be looking for that, and hopefully we find something, because if not, then boof. That's it. Bye.
All these remind me of Aaron. I think they're a little bit small.
So we just got done in our first thrift shop place, Salvation Army, whatever. And with some morning, Cindy got a large grilled cheese. And I got an everything bagel twisted with herb and garlic cream cheese. And so we might go to the beach after. I don't really know what's happening because Christy didn't come. She couldn't come. But we're gonna go to another thrift store really quick. Look for some stuff. We didn't really get much. Actually, you kind of did.
I had like three things. Yeah, you got like 10 bucks.
That's ugly. Get this one. Where's the baby tea that you found? It's over here.
There's a chin strap. I think I should get it though.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Why?
For Val. Oh,
okay. You said I wasn't allowed to look at that. I am a prisoner. This is atrocious. I want to cry. I had high hopes. If it was, no, like, no, there's no redemption in this one, I don't think.
I kind of like it.
The pants or the shirt?
I kind of like both, honestly.
They're really big.
Can you cuff them for me? Can you cuff them for yourself? Oh. In this mirror. Tell me I don't look like a prisoner.
Okay, we're going to the beach now, and I think we're meeting Christy there. Not really sure because she's not answering me. I think she has a driving lesson. Loser.
She won one.
Okay, but we're bringing this jar of pickles. And that's the tea. Just this. Oh, we have nuts on the floor.
We do have nuts on the floor.
I knew it! just walking to the beach. Christy's there. She said she's getting changed. It's kind of late. It's like 4, but yeah, we're probably just going to lay there for a little bit. Maybe go swimming if it's not too cold. Last time I went, it was warm. It was warmed up a little bit.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Aw. Look at this.
I'm going to.
Tall girl summer.
Aw. It looks so good.
Thanks.
Oh my, I feel alive, bro.
You guys look cute.
Say hi.
Hi, I look like I do crap.
No, you know when girls take their hair to braids is cute?
Yeah.
I look like Albert Einstein.
This is the beach?
Okay, not the beach we're going to, but it looks like it, and we're going to pretend like we're going here.
I feel like a crackhead drinking this.
I feel like I should change.
Drinking a Monster.
I feel like I should change my name to Kyle.
Cut the sleeves off your t-shirts.
Beat my mom.
Actually, so.
But it's 5 o'clock.
Okay, well, yeah. Whose fault is that?
Yep. No tea, no shade. But we're here at 5 o'clock because of Christy.
I left my house at 10:30, guys.
And we're here now at the beach at 5 o'clock. We are making Cindy into a mermaid right now. Right now, she kind of just looks like a blobfish.
Stop touching
yourself. Like the tail. I just can't. I just want to know. Ow!
This looks so good.
I look so fat.
What did you do?
The disrespect. Stupid.
Do it again. Ew. Your tongue's twerking.
Can you do hot dogs?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. I think Abby can.
No.
Smile stomped here.
You're so mean. I don't even know what to say.
Like his toe pains too.
No!
Stop!
You don't even fit.
Turn the other way.
I look like Elvis. We just got done at the beach.
We just got done at the beach.
And now we're walking back to our car and we're gonna go to Dairy Queen, I think. Maybe. But not with Christy, because Christy is.
That's it.
I mean, she is
beep.
Beep.
That was terrifying. Oh my god. We're just heading to Dairy Queen right now. We're in Dairy Queen right now.
Yeah, we had some already, but we couldn't help it. I got a choco brownie.
It's a blizzard, and she got this cookie thing in this.
It's a lid. Yeah, I don't know why they did that, but yeah, whatever.
In this container with ice cream and
hot fudge.
Yeah, it was really good.
And now I think I'm going home. It's been a long day. It's 6:42.
Oof.
So that's the end of the video. So that's the end of the video, guys. I'll see you in my next one. Bye.